Welcome back to Fatal Gaming, guys. This is Psycho Nico here with my cousin Wingman, and also special guest Mark Latte. So far, this game has been crazy scary. As you can, if you watch the first one, you can see Isaac getting completely terrified. Now it's my turn, and I have zero batteries. And apparently, zero freaking heal, too. No.
Get it!
You rock!
Can I swim under that? Nope. Leave me alone! Okay. So I just run back. Get your left cockpit to interact with batteries. I can clearly see one battery right there. Are you bullshitting me, bro? Oh, come on, man!
As he condemns Zion to sickness even unto death.
Oh, come on! Another guy? Close it! Oh, yeah. Yeah. They can't find me. Cause I'm super fast. Okay. Come on, y'all don't have any batteries? Oh man, how can they see?
Son, your father sins every from your father's been unto death.
Cletus!
Tell you what, this is not easy doing this in pitch black.
But what's that? Ooh. Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna wait for him to look away. I need to get into that house. Nope, don't shine your light over here.
You know what? They should let me pick up glass bottles and chuck them. Because I would chuck one that way and then run. Yeah, and distract them. I mean, they don't seem very smart. Blinded by the light. I hope you're dreaming. Oh ho ho! You know what? I think I did that the entire time. With a full camera? I just didn't know how to pull the camera out. But that just shows you my skills. I know. There's the creepy kid music. Dude, I got the kid last time in Resident Evil. No. Hey, look, saxophones. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry. Jessica. I don't like it. Wait. How do I put this thing away? Oh. RB. Wow. Oh. If he was gonna read it, I shouldn't have. Dude, where's that music coming from? You remember that? You're part of this creepy ass story? Tuba. No! No, that's where the blood comes. This is where I drowned in blood in the dream. Really, man? I think I'd rather be in an asylum than have to deal with religious fanatics. Oh, you see him smiling? Oh, there's doors. Batteries. Jump scare right now. Where did you go? So we're in a Christian school.
Ooh. Band-aids.
Restricted access. Of course, only me in. I want to try these other doors. I'm getting chills right now. Jesus. Nah. Oh, come on. Jeez, fuck. Dude, I just drop shotted him. Flippin' A, dude. Why you gotta do that to me? I was just in here, wasn't I? Why does he do that to me now? Tolerance. Dude, did I like jump back? Man, I can't help it. I was, he scared me. Ooh, battery. Really? Like I can't push that? I mean, come on, how pathetic are you, bro? All the way around. Ah, that's never good. I think these kids probably just got fed up. You know what? I don't have to pee. For some reason, I was thinking. I don't know what I was thinking. It said reload, and I was just like, whoa, man, that's a weird way to say that. Okay. I'm gonna go in the girls' bathroom. And this is why the girls' bathroom always has a line. Two freaking stalls. So if I hold X and pull back slowly, I'll open the door slowly. Hold on, if I'm getting batteries in a dream, am I gonna have batteries later on?
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, thought they killed you, didn't they?
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here.
Really?
Come on.
You're just gonna...
My name's Ethan.
Why am I...
You mean what?
Oh, come on. Did I lose my glasses?
I've been... unborn.
I called it.
Seen too much to keep the faith.
I lose my glasses.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when not. Pressed himself in my enemy.
Making me...
And she not but 15.
Dizzy.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Yeah, dude, I don't know if I want to be walking with this dude. Talking about pulling babies out of their bellies. Oh, like, so that area is just disorienting? You got any batteries in there?
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed. Sorry? Yeah. What do you know? You seen her? Is she all right? Please. Commissioner, just tell me she's okay. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you.
Yeah, okay.
Come on. Get you
inside. You got batteries in there? Nah, man, I don't know about this. You got a cross and a red candle. Red's never good.
Quick now, before somebody sees you.
See?
Oh, hey there.
Why don't you lay down? You got a pretty mouth there, boy.
Down there. You can hide. Fixed up.
Hold on. You got anything in your fridge? Ugh. Ethan's gonna treat me right, right? I don't know about this. Sleep.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared.
I'm scared too. I'm terrified. I tell you what.
He's coming.
We got the fan blowing, and it's like every time I start getting scared, it gets colder, and I just start getting chills and goosebumps.
I've been 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's heart. Interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic. Ooh.
You've sinned since to deny.
Grace!
no.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
Just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to Nov. I can explain.
Be
still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Wood plank? Shh, man, be quiet, bro. You did have a battery. Trying to hide it from me, you jerk. Man, all right, dude, I'm just saying. I don't know if that's his sister or his wife. I don't think it's either. If it was one of my coworkers, I'd be saying good riddance. I'll find another coworker. I'm not sentimental. I might go search for my mom. That's a big maybe. Why are you swinging? It's not even windy. Oh, come on. Don't make creepy sounds like that. Stop that. Violins can be such nice instruments, and they can be freaking terrifying. So is that all I gotta do to hide? What is she doing? Matilda. I don't know why. We got Cletus. And Polecat. And Matilda. I guess I gotta go this way. So that this giant light shines on me. Look at that. Dude, is that the moon? Oh, okay, that's the moon. For some reason, I thought it was that giant circle. But that's just a rainbow.
Really? Should I go in there? Let's do it. Because there's a battery. Nope. Can't carry any more bandages. Why not? Chapter 5. Dude, what did she set down? No! So apparently if you've got full health and you hold Y, it uses a battery. What the? No, man, I don't want to go into a corn maze. Oh, come on.
Those who rebelled against our God shall fall. Their infants dashed to pieces all. Their women with child shall be ripped up.
Alright, we're gonna pause it right there. If you didn't get your fatal dose of the day, check out our other videos. Like, subscribe, and comment helps us out tremendously. For now, this is Psycho Nico signing off. Peace.